This time I run a mastery Vhagar, so I get magic pen reds. Because he's a magic dealer. I get AP for level yellows. I get 1, 7. Yeah, 7 AP for level glyphs, 3 blues, and 2 magic pen blues, and 3 ability power quints. Alright, the reason is I just like AP quints over time. And it'll still help him out late game and give him lots of AP, which he just gets loads of it, and it'll help him out. If you want, you can get mana regen. I would suggest it if you're new here. Just flat mana regen is nice. I have magic pen here because it gives me almost 10, and with sorcerer's review it's 30, which penetrates most people. Alright, as for masteries, I go 9, 0, 21. Typical caster, just go 9 to here. I go flash, ignite, so I need blink of an eye, and presence of the master's important, so just kind of do what you want, but 9, 0, 21 is the best. Yeah, thanks for watching. Look for Runes of Masteries for any champion you'd like up to Vhagar at the moment. On my own page or my YouTube page, and look for my bigger video up soon. Thanks for watching.